don't really want to do this video today. Bye. Why in the heck would I do this? Never. What's up, guys? I'm Jack. I'm the Crazy Gamer. Welcome back to Minecraft. So much to say. As you can see three floating obsidian blocks because we are going to make a TNT cannon, which this is going to be awesome. So first, you are going to need a lever facing this way. There we go. And then you're gonna need a sticky piston, just like that. You're gonna need a slime block. Whoa, not two. And you're gonna need some TNT. And also, don't forget the main ingredient. Redstone. Definitely you're gonna need redstone to light the TNT. Alright, let's do one here and a two here. There we go! And watch what happens when you pull the lever. This is gonna be so cool. And why did I destroy the sticky pistol? Why, diaper? I'm wearing a diaper. No! I am not. All right, 3, 2, 1. Woo! It actually works. It actually shoots the TNT. See if it, whoa, it just disappeared. Whoa. That was crazy. I'm gonna place two things of TNT. How was that sound? Let's do it. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it actually shoots. Where'd the other TNT go? Where'd it blow up? Where'd it blow up? Where in the heck did it blow up? Where in the heck did it blow up? Okay, anyways. Might just be trolling me. Alright. I guess it does nothing. Let's do it again.
Crafting.
Not crafting. Where'd it go? Okay. This is so cool. That's so cool. I can just do a lot of them at the same time. That is so cool. Dang, there's a lot blowing up here. Oh, I see some. What in the name of heck did I happened? All right. Let's do it. Let's get. All right, that's gonna do it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see all of you in the next video. Whoa.